sea, caught in a landslide, no escape from reality.
It was a simple device to allow us to be touring and be on top of the pops at the same time.
To the skies and sea. I'm just a
We're sort of recreating the cover of Queen 2, which is our second album, believe it or not.
Anyway the wind blows doesn't really matter to me. Mama just killed a man.
The video was made as a promotional tool, and it was made using a video outside broadcast truck, which is normally used for sport at the time. It was like a freelance thing that happened to belong to our managers. The idea was to actually essentially shoot it as if it were live, and it was on our rehearsal stage in Elstree. And we wanted to just, we had a little side stage, and we just lit it ourselves with overhead white light directly down. It's quite that, the opening shots of the harmonies, the a cappella stuff, was done on the side stage, and some of the tricky shots in the centre were done like that. But the core of the song was done on a live stage and with our stage lights. So, I mean, that was to really sell the idea that Queen was, in essence, a live band, you know.
Will you do the bandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo,
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 Galileo
Figaro.
Magnifico! I'm just a poor boy.
Yeah, it was all done on the spot, the special effects, and that the faces sort of zooming out. It's such a simple thing to do. You just turn the camera into the monitor. And it's like a visual feedback thing, and it's a very, very simple thing to do. The other effect was a prism lens on the a sort of multifaceted lens on the front of the camera. Very, very simple stuff, really, very basic.
Mamma mia, mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
Thank you.
there were no videos then. I mean, it was, you know, nobody did. You went to Top of the Pops, and then they might show it again, you know, if you were still there 2 weeks later. But no, nobody had videos. You know. And so that was what made it different. It was made expressly as a marketing tool, promotional tool, for the single on video.